DILG Secretary Mar Roxas has directed treasurers of Lanao and Zamboanga to submit bank balances to the DILG office to make sure they did not fall prey to the alleged investment scam of Aman Futures. Roxas also reveals Zamboanga and Pagadian City's police directors have been relieved to avoid any whitewash in the ongoing investigation of Aman Futures. He explains there is indication that the two officers were negligent in their duty.
This scam has been perpetrated beginning as early as February. Mm-hmm. And there were already very loud, not just rumors, but indicators that this scam was happening. People were lining up as early as 2 o'clock in the morning to try and get in the premises of Aman and Nonoy Luna in Pagadian City. The fact that there was no report that filtered up from the city to the province, from the province right. to the region, all the way to headquarters, mm-hmm. Indicates at the very least negligence or laziness.
21 other police officers in the area who supposedly invested in the scam have also been recalled to ensure that they do not take the law into their own hands.